Good afternoon. Can everybody hear me? Welcome. I'm delighted to welcome you to the meeting today, Charting the Future of Biosecurity, 10 years after the anthrax attacks. This is a very special event for the Alfred P. Sloan Foundation, the Center for Biosecurity at UPMC, and I think for the field of biosecurity as a whole. My name is Paula Olsiewski, and I'm a program director at the Alfred P. Sloan Foundation, where I direct the biosecurity program. In the late 1990s, Ralph Gomrie, who was the president of the foundation at the time, initiated the foundation's work in the field of biosecurity. It's really been an incredible journey for Sloan. Over the past 11 years, we've had the opportunity to support many good people with fabulous ideas to help make the world safer against biological threats. It's an honor to convene today's meeting with so many familiar faces in attendance. And again, I'm sorry I was busy, didn't get a chance to work the crowd, but it's only the start of the day. Today we'll have the opportunity to acknowledge all of the progress that's been made in the field, as well as look towards the future and assess the opportunities and challenges that lie ahead. We're very excited to have this extraordinary group of speakers gathered here today. I thank you for joining us. Look forward to a great meeting. Tom Inglesby will be up here a little later to officially begin today's program, but right now, enjoy your lunch and enjoy the people at your table. Thank you.